And then all of a sudden, you gotta put the webcam on. He's like, oh.
Ooh. Oh, time to get serious.
Straighten up a little bit. Like, my mom would be pissed. Why are you slouching shit with your face?
I taught you better than that.
Yeah.
Where's the intern okay, in charge of getting beers? Where's
the intern? He's right. Need a beer? Oh, I'll take care of you. Yeah,
I hey, I thought okay. It was somebody else, man. No, you look okay. Way more important than the intern.
This came from work. I don't know.
Okay. You work at Best Buy? That was one because of the shirt. I don't know. Did they even wear those kind of colors? I don't know.
So, John, how has comedy changed since 1859?
Oh, no shit. What was it like?
No, I was there when Mark Twain was up in Carson City.
And Shakespeare did his first open mic.
Oh, yeah. Exactly. Advertising was as good as it is today. But, yeah, from rags to riches, I would say, definitely.
Yeah.
He did a comedy show at when Jesus died on the cross.
Yeah, talking about killing an audience. How far that was. Even the sun died.
He had to nail people to planks to keep them there. It was crazy.
Talking about a captive audience.
It was more like a hanging.
That was the best closer ever.
No, but I mean, name the two guys hanging next to him. You know, nobody remembers anybody but the headline. Way it goes.
That's the funniest thing you've ever said on this show.
It took me 61 years, I figured out.
Oh, that was great. Oh, shit. I think that moonshine is kicking in.
Yeah, there we go.
Thank you, Wicked Tango.
I feel
the tip of my nose. Finding religion.
Oh, man. That's funny. You know, because he's a ventriloquist. Yeah, no, but because you're a ventriloquist, it's starting to make me think since you were there that maybe you stuck your hand up Jesus' ass and that's how he came alive. And 3 days later,
too soon.
That's a stretch. For a punchline. But I like.
Yeah.
It's too soon for Jesus jokes.
If anybody was offended by that, it's the moonshine talking. Blame Jesus.
Right on. We're forgiven.
That's the greatest thing about it is we're forgiven for our sins. Right. Who cares what I say?
No, nobody's listening anyway.
Somebody's got to be listening for you to spend all this time in this room doing this show. Somebody must be listening.
Jesus, with the religious angle, we can get the
Anton
ladies.
Got like one friend one. Listening for sure.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Anton text somebody and say, listen.
Different. Hey, look, I'm somebody.
I posted it on Facebook, which means none of my friends are listening.
I got the dislike button.
And all of his friends are dead, so.
except for the bird, it won't die.
I walked by a cemetery, they were chasing me with shovels. Get back here.
The only time I go to a cemetery is to get chicks flowers.
You cheap bastard. I love it. I never thought of it.
Yeah, man, they're free.
I know my wife's right.
Chicks love flowers.
Sorry, shit. Fuck going to Smith's. I'm great, yo.
Fuck Smith's. I'm going to Forest Lawn.
I'm going to Paul.
Man,
this is awesome.
Look, you can get an arrangement. I got it at Paul. But you know what? They're only in Vegas, they got the time and temperature outside these cemeteries. I don't understand. You know, you really want to know that you're late for your own freaking funeral.
I'm going to be late for my own funeral on purpose.
I want a guest list.
Because I want to.
You want a guest list?
Every comedy show I've ever been on.
I want a guest list.
I'm my first pastor, dude.
The bouncer?
I
mean, just.
You're right. I want everybody high at my funeral.
All they're going to. Well, then just get cremated. Handle that problem.
Yeah, I want a guest list in my funeral. I don't want people. I don't want.
You want like the VIP ropes and the, you know. Yeah, and
that didn't like me when I was alive. Like, I don't want you. Like, don't come to my funeral if you wasn't fucking with me when I was alive.
I want Anton Knight standing on my casket telling Joseph.
That was, I would fucking do that. For you, I would do that. I would fucking do that.
And the door.
I don't know why.
Hey,
you still
want
to be funny, don't you?
You want to die with that stuff again?
I will give you all of my material if I die. Anyway.
No, because you're not going to come back and haunt me when I'm getting work.
You're haunted by
Yeah, I'm like,
looking for writing credits and shit. No. Watch my credits.
I told Anton earlier that one time when I go to Daytona or when I go back to Florida or whatever, that maybe I'll have him featured for her because I'd love for him to come bury me. I would love him to come bury me in my home state.
Bury me in my home state.
Like, he's going to bury me before I'm even done telling jokes or died or anything. He's going to go up there and I'll be like, man, I can't even follow that. You guys have a good time.
Thanks for coming. I came out here for nothing.
Came to see me, here I am, I'm gone.
Bam.
Yeah, Steve Martin used to do a bit like that. I could charge $10 a ticket, or I could charge $1,000 a ticket. You know, one performance, I'm out of here.
Get it over with. So you want to have a VIP funeral?
Yes.
What a bottle service cost at that thing?
I want all of them.
Yeah, like, I better be on that list.
You're there, man. You're there. Bottle service.
You can have AK checking the list.
Yes.
So, you know.
Yeah, because she ain't going to let nobody.
Yeah.
No, you ain't on the list.
No. Hey, I'll tell you what.
You owe me money. I want to see him one last time.
We're not looking for nicknames. No. If your real name is over, you ain't getting up in her.
I'll tell you what, man. Don't have Diaz on the list because whatever girl you're with, at the time you die, he'll be trying to hit that shit in your funeral. So, don't put his ass on the list. Is all I'm saying.
I'm already dead.
I'm just saying. Don't put him on the list because you're gonna be dead, and he's gonna be right there next to your casket, and he's gonna be like, "Man, I loved Anton." He's gonna have his arm around your bitch, and then all of a sudden, next thing you know, bam, you're gonna be fucking. Like Ghost. You're going to be like Patrick Swayze and Ghost floating around your lady thinking you had some connection, and you're going to see Diaz's balls and shit bouncing up that girl's ass, and it ain't going to be funny. Because he's hashtag almost loyal. That's all I got to say about that. But you know it's true.
He ain't even cold yet. All I'm saying,
all right, man, the point I'm trying to make is keep him off the list.
Diaz, did you hear that?
I hope you did.
I'm scratching.
Diaz Mackey is the next Bill Cosby.
More moonshine.
More moonshine.
Can I get some truth serum?
that would be a good name for it.
Keep him off the list.
That'd be a good name for it, just to call it truth serum. New from Wicked Tango, it's truth serum.
A lot of motherfuckers be in trouble.
You don't want to keep that stuff hidden. Well, let's take a break. When we come back, we'll do the news. We got some really funny stuff in there today.
Sure. We're on a roll. Not much to take a break. Let's
get control of this shit. It
took us 3 minutes to get to funerals.
All right. We'll be right back.
Charge the light.
Oh my God!
Dude, that shit was funny. All that was funny.
That was funny. That was so good.
All that shit was funny.
Oh God!
I love it.
Oh my God! Well, it's just crazy. Can I name Diaz's name? Because
I knew at some point
it was
going to happen. I used to be best friends with him.
But he hugs my old lady, and I'm an old guy, so that's just going to have to stop.
It's going to have to stop.
You should stop that quick.
Oh man!
How many minutes do I have to go smoke a cigarette?
About 10.
Oh fuck yeah!
About 15 to smoke a cigarette.